And then you got your zone area switching, and this only works for your zone setting for the AFC. So it will try and, if it's in the center position, it will try and ignore any objects in front of the subject you've locked onto or anything behind it. Auto, it'll lock onto the object or subject with the most contrast. Front, if there's an object closest to the camera, one behind that and one behind that, it will stick to the one that's at the front.